Mexico on like a cruise?
I am going to South Africa, like my first out of country trip ever this January. So,
really? Yeah. Where are you going?
My mom was born and raised there, so I'm going to go see my grandpa.
No way!
Yeah.
Is this your first time meeting your
grandpa? I've seen him one other time. He came and visited us here. So, yeah.
I want to go to Italy.
Italy would be good.
Yeah, I would love to.
My first pick would be Japan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm obsessed with Japanese culture. I love it. Yeah, I really like the auto industry. I love all anything Japanese can make. When it comes to cars, I'm all for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Peru.
Yeah, I would say Peru, too. Well, actually, I really want to go to...
Can I answer Peru?
Yeah.
Nashville, Italy.
Nashville. I love Nashville. I really want to go to Scotland.
Oh.
I didn't know that.
Oh. So, why Peru?
Going to Machu Picchu has always been on my bucket list.
Really?
And we actually have plans to go to Peru starting January.
No way! So
we're going to make that dream come true, at least for me. I don't know if it was a previous dream for you, but...
It is now. Ready or not. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, there's really nowhere that I would not want to visit because I love to travel. Yeah. I want to be a world traveler one day. That's my main goal.
Yeah,
I mean,
true.
I don't want to go to, like...
Antarctica, I don't like cold.
Okay,
that's all my questions. So, any final words? Any thoughts bursting from your mind?
Eat more chicken.
Eat more chicken.
Learning a second language is frustrating and stressful, but you're doing great. Even though I don't know you guys, you're doing great.
You guys are awesome. I don't know you, but you're awesome. We love you.
Thank you so much for watching it.